You can explore more of your favourite CBeebies shows on BBC iPlayer.
Bees love flowers. They're attracted by their bright colours and interesting smells. The bees land on the flower and use a long tongue called a proboscis to suck up a sweet liquid called nectar. As the bees feed on the nectar, their legs rub against the flower, covering them in pollen. The bees then carry that pollen to the next flower they're attracted to, and the pollen stuck to their legs rubs off onto that flower. This process is called pollination, and it's how flowers produce seeds, which fall to the ground and make new flowers grow. When the bees have collected the nectar, they go back to their hive and do a waggle dance. This tells the other bees that they found lots of tasty nectar and how far their friends need to go to find it.
We've just heard all about pollination, so now it's time to try it and
catch it!
Yes, now teams, you are all dressed as bees with special sticky legs, just like your bees. Now your job is to move as much pollen as you can from the big flower here next to me to your team's flower where you are now, but you can only do it carrying them on your legs. Now, the team that moves the most pollen balls to their team's flower before the time is up wins. Are you ready, teams?
Yeah!
3, 2, 1, get Set Galactic!
Come on.
Come this way. Rescue some pollen here.
That way.
Oh, Rory, straight in. Try and get those pollen balls.
Okay, come on, Rory.
Okay, and over there.
In she goes!
Nice. Amazing. Okay.
Oh, roosting again.
Stick on. There you go.
Okay, nicely done. Let's go over there.
Get on that side of the flower, get ready to go.
Come on.
Come on, Rory. Find as much as you can.
Okay, get ready to go.
Look at that splash, Rory.
Wait.
How are you getting on, Blaine? You got some pollen? Yeah. Head back to your teams, Go. Time's up! Woo! Well done, both teams, but let's see how many pollen balls the green team had, Sam.
Okay, so we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 full pollen balls.
Oh, fantastic try, green team. Well done. Red team, how do we get on?
Okay, so we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20!
Oh! Which means the red team win that round! Well done, red team! And both teams have earned their pollination badge.
Do you love CBeebies? Well, you can learn, sing and explore with all your favourite CBeebies friends like Number Blocks, Mr Tumble, Bluey, Jojo and Gran-Gran and so much more. Why not ask your grown-up to download the BBC iPlayer app where you can watch all your favourite CBeebies friends anytime, anywhere you like.